YouTube fans, this is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play. The way you carry yourself, you are something. Go, Darmanitan.
Darmanitan.
Go on, Tracer, you know you can do it. Use Fire Fang! Use Thunder Fang. Use Thunder Fang. Go Percy. Use Brave Bird. Your Pokémon are simply marvelous. It's been a while. I'm glad we can meet up again. Let's see how strong you've gotten. Great Pokémon and trainers really shine with something special when they're on camera. Go Heliolus. Go Tracer and Sirfetch'd. Use Fire Fang. Use Brick Break. Ah, almost. Go Noivern. Aw, man. Use Fire Fang. Huh? Go Togedemaru.
Do get. Go Banshee.
Use Dragon Dart. Use Phantom Force.
What strength?
I'm at a loss of words. Nice work, everyone. I was. That's alright, I was able to access your strength. Alright, Wayndon City, this is the place where I become a legend at last. You get it, don't you, Nate? After all, I'm gonna become the new champion of the Galar region. That's it, I'm headed straight for Golden Stadium. Don't waste too much time, Zuby. You should head there yourself. do be correct. We've been watching over your performance in the gym challenge. This is a formality, of course, but I'll need to check your gym badges if you don't mind. I'm all sorted and ready to bat you on the biggest stage of them all. It looks like BD couldn't make it. Hard luck. Somehow I didn't think he'd just take being disqualified lying down. You know what I mean? I guess this is what it is. Come on, Zooey, we should head to the locker room. Attention gym challengers who have made it through the gym challenge. The semifinals will be starting soon. Please head to the stadium pitch where you when you are ready. I knew you'd get all badges and meet me here. I know what there's been a lot between us, what with my big brother Team Yell help and Spike Mouth and all that. But the truth is, when all said and done, I really want to become the champion for myself. So don't take it personally when I kick your butt. Viper! Monster fetch, no you do. I gotta win this if I'm going to be the champion. I'm coming out with everything I got. Use nasty tool. Use brick break. Surfetch, come back. Go, Asmodai. Go, Scrafty. Scrafty. Use Play Rough. Soul. Go Toxic Croak. Toxic Croak. Use Zen Headbutt. My bro is not. You might not use it, but I Gigantamax Pokemon. Use Max Steel Pipe! I really worked hard training my favorite moves. I just use it against you again. Bell. Use G-Max Smooth! Use Max Steel Pipe! Max Steel Pipe! Okay, so I lost, but I get to see lots of the good points of you and your Pokemon. Everyone in the stadium was watching us during all that. I heard them cheering for me and my Pokemon. It was nice. I may have lost, but at least we drove the audience wild. I guess that's not so bad. I think I'll join my brother in the stands and we'll watch from the sidelines to see who ends up challenging the champion. Just so you know, I still haven't decided if I'm going to cheer for you. See ya. Zuby! I've been waiting for you in the final match. After seeing the way you battled, I can't accept any outcome besides winning this match. My team is on fire. Pardon me. I know you didn't get a long break, but the match before you ended more quickly than I expected. Challenger Hopple won quite handily. So as soon as you're ready, we'll like you back on the pitch. Just had this sort of flashback, you know. Remember back when we were still in Postwick? When we got our Pokemon from Lee that day? I never would have dreamed I'd end up here. Standing here facing you of all people. It's time to finish what was started that day, got it? The one who will become champion is me. By Trainer Hop. Go Dub Wolf! Dub Wolf. Go on, Surfer! You know you can do it! We battle back in the garden. I'm really fired up for this match in the stadium. Use Brick Break. I knew you were aiming for a super effective hit. Use Thunder Shell. Use Scary Face. Drill Pack. Use Drill Pack. Go Surfect. Use Brick Break. Use Leaf Blade.
Dang it.
Use Leaf Blade. You got me back in the corner. No way. Go Rillaboom. All the power poured into my wishing star. Time for a Dynamax. flare. Subi, thanks. I'm really glad you were the one here with me. And the victor of the semifinals, the challenger has won their way through all the many hopeful trainers in the gym challenges. Challenger Subi! You know, even when Sonya was saying that you and me looked like we could become heroes, I never really felt like one. But I think maybe you could do all sorts of great things. Good on you, Subi, and Surf Edge, and all the rest of your team. Subi, that was incredible, brilliant. Honestly, there were even tears rolling down my face before I knew. I think that the two of you set out together from the same town, built up the greatest teams, and arrived here at this point to throw everything you had on. The burning desire to win, those moves filled with undefeatable passions, it was battling at very purest in every possible way. Even though there were some trainers who weren't sure whether you were fit to be endorsed for the gym challenge at first, that was you, Lee. Well then, all the more reason. My team members and I give everything that we've got in this, and let's defeat our challenge. And the challenge standing before us might as well end up being you, Subi. In fact, that's precisely what I'm hoping for. That's right, Subi, the real challenge is what's coming next. I'm completely exhausted. I just want to head back to the hotel and rest. Best to refuel your energy stores first. Why don't you go get some dinner together? I wouldn't say no, but you never care at all what food tastes like, Lee. At night, this deserves more than rubbish takeaway, so at least pick something good. Challenger Subi. Hey, Challenger Subi. Got some time for questions? First question. You and Challenger Hope were both endorsed by the champion, making the two of you rivals, in a sense, wouldn't you say? How does it feel to have defeated your rival? Right, question number two. If you wanted to tell Challenger Hope something right now, what would it be? Question 3. Oh, Wumi kid, your honest thoughts were think you can win the finals too? Alright, that's enough. Subis are retired from the battle. And you've been asking rather rude questions. We've got ourselves dinner plans with my brother, so sorry, but clear off already, would you? Yes, I understand. Looking forward to seeing the birth of a new star. Famous people sure have it rough, eh? I hope Lee gets here soon. I could eat my own arm about now. Several hours later. This is absurd. Even Lee never this late. Something's not right. He always does what he says he'll do. As a kid, he promised me he'd become champion one day. And he went and did just that. He ought to be able to his own dinner plans. Kid sure's got a mouth on him, huh? If you were that noisy during battle, you unleashed a whole new level of power, you know. Well, packing in, Pierce. I'm seriously worried here. So I don't need your smoke smug mug looking like you have to have a go at me, even though you act like you're giving me good advice. Judging by your appearance, no wonder you lost your mate. If you're looking for the champion, I saw him heading to Rose Tower. Why would he go there? Don't know what he's up to, but I ran into him at the monorail platform. He said to tell you that he had something to do at Rose Tower, so I'll be late for your dinner. Why Rose Tower? What could he have to do there at this hour? Here, do us a favor. Take us to Rose Tower, which you neither Super nor I know the way. That's a rube sibling. Always so demanding of others.
Oh, I suppose.
It's a real problem for me if finals are up for any reason. I don't really hate the two of you little runs. You were good enough to beat me after all. So I think I'll invite Team Yell along. We'll all have ourselves a bit of fun, shall we? Brilliant, you're the best, Piers. Let's go make a real ruckus. Man, why am I here for this? I'm totally exhausted from the battle with you, Zuby. We decided that Team Yell will cheer you on, Zuby. Let's head out.
Let's go.
What a beautiful display of sibling love. However, it is entirely unnecessary. Missile Ohina. Chairman Rose has been the champion in a very, very important meet. There's no way I'll let anyone interfere. After all, any only authorized personnel with the proper key can ride the monorail to Rose Tower. That means as long as Chairman Rose is in the tower, no one can disturb him. I have hand-selected a member of League staff and given them a key. Chairman Rose does enjoy this kind of menial game, after all. Do you think you can tell the difference between normal League staff and the one I chose? Do you think you can find me? What should we do? This isn't good, but I got this one. Zuby, Team Yell. Yellin will handle this. No, this is brilliant. I'll search around in the front of the stadium. For now, we should try to head for the plaza together, right? Yes. Alright, let's all work together and head for the Rose Tower. Let's find Olean's League staff member. The bad one was wearing one of those lame shades, right? What? Plastic turned around. I can't escape, but in that case, time for a Pokémon battle. Go meow! Meow! Go on, Sirfetch'd, you know what you can do. Use Brick Break! Sirfetch, come back. Go Soul. My cheers will really get you going. Use Pyro Ball! Don't suddenly talk to me like that. I accidentally turned around. All I need to do is hide, and I won't have to give you the key. If I wonder how fast that guy could run, I got no idea where he went, guys. How'd you find me? Or did you just talk to everyone you met? Ah, whatever, I'll defeat you this time. Go Mawile! Go on, Sir Fetch, I know you can do it. Use Brick Break! Feel the flow. Yeah, you feeling it, Zuby? Yeah. Use Metal Claw. Use Brick Break. I even switched up my Pokémon while I was running. You say hi to a tree in a forest, so I thought I could hide myself in the crowd. That's way too observant, but I'll win this time and make my getaway. Go Frillosleep. Frillosleep. Go on, Sir Fetch, you know you can do it. Use Brick Break. Yeah, have some of my support. I know you can beat this guy. Use Brick Break. Hiding didn't work and battling didn't work. Only thing to do now is run. Seems like you got me cornered, but I'm not going to give up. An earful from Miss Olenia is worse than anything a lot you could do. Good luck catching me on the monorail. team yell. Go find Hop. We'll corner that league staff member at the station together. Did a crackin' job of cornering that bag, lead staff member Zuby. Let me sing you a song fitting for your rockin' beat. The only thing a humble singer can do is sing a humble song. Maybe I can't cheer someone on just with the tunes I play. Maybe my songs don't make anyone happy. Maybe I can't help. But still, the only thing I can do is sing. Sing my humble song.
Pierce! Go Pierce!
Hey, isn't that Pierce? Why is he doing a street performance? I think you mean a station performance. Come on, let's see if we can get closer. We got the keys, Piers. We can take the monorail to Rose Tower now. Zuby, hop. Now's a chance. Go, get out of here. Is Rose Tower? Just how tall do you think it is? You can't even see the top up there in the clouds. So, what should we do? Team Yell's going to have their hands full holding up those bag league staff members. They won't be catching up anytime soon. Yeah, Zuby, what should we do? Good thinking. Let's go collect Lee and get out of here. And there's no champion for you to challenge in the Champion Cup. Zuby, you clear the way to the Rose Tower. Now all you gotta do is charge on ahead. An employee, I guess. Seems like that exactly. He hit the monorail key to try and impress the chairman. Chairman Rose been keeping the champion holed up inside. Wonder what he's plotting. Times like this, when tensions pass runs high, reminds me of Spike and Mutt in the old days. Some right wild concert we had back then, but no encores. Wait, you're still here? You better get going. I'll send some support your way with a yell. Gotta stick around to make sure my bro doesn't do anything too crazy, right? Come back if you need anything. Let's go, Zuby. Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.